Education is the movement from darkness to light. An educated mind helps individuals in making well-informed choices, which paves the way towards a secure future. While authorities keep on taking a number of steps for educating children and youngsters in the country, a number of scholars and commoners have also come to the forefront to educate the society in different possible ways. One such man is Nanda Prusthi from the eastern state of Odisha, who has spent his entire life in educating children of his village. A report.
A 104-year-old man is often seen sitting under a tree in the noon with a stick in hand reciting phonetics and numbers to children. This man is Nanda Prusthi, better known as Nanda Sir from Jajpur district of Odisha. He has dedicated his entire life to the cause of providing basic education to people.
मोटे ही जिला 30 वर्ष राती रे पढ़ाए बड़ो बड़ो मनुष्य राती पढ़ा सारी की ये छुआंकु पढ़ाए नहीं की सकालु चासो करिए भाई मु भात भात नहीं की जाए ये व्यवस्था करू देखिले आमो गाँव रे बहुत थिले पढ़ी न थिले ना दस्तखत करी पा न थिले तापरे से माने टीप चिन्ह दौ थिले ତାଙ୍କୁ କାହାକୁ ଦସ୍ତଖତ କରେଇ ଶିଖେଇଲି କିଏ ଗୀତ ଭାଗବତ ବୋଲିଲା କିଏ କ'ଣ କରିଗଲା ତା ସା ଯେଉଁମାନେ ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିଛନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କ ପୁଅଙ୍କୁ ପଢ଼େଇ ତାଙ୍କ ପୁଅକୁ ପଢ଼େଇ ତାଙ୍କ ପୁଅକୁ ଏଇନା ପଢ଼େଇ ତାଙ୍କ ପୁଅ ଏଇନା ପଢ଼ୁଛନ୍ତି ଖାଲି ବସନ୍ତ ହଇଜା ଆଉ ମିଳିମିଳା ହାରପୁଟି ଏସବୁ ଡାକ୍ତରମାନେ ତା ମୂଳ ବୀଜ ବୁଡ଼େଇ ଦେଲେ ଆଉ ସିଏ ଏଇନାକେ ଦେଖା ନାହିଁ ଏଇନାକେ ଅବିକା କରୋନା ମାରି ଆସୁଛି
ରିସାଇଡିଙ୍ଗ ଇନ୍ କାନ୍ତିରା ଭିଲେଜ ଅଫ୍ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ବାରଟଣ୍ଡା ଏରିଆ ନନ୍ଦା ପୃଷ୍ଠି ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ସ ପ୍ରି ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପ୍ରାଇମେରୀ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଟୁ ହିଜ୍ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେନ୍ ଆଡଭାଇଜେସ୍ ଦେମ୍ ଟୁ ଜଏନ୍ ଅ ପ୍ରପର୍ ସ୍କୁଲ He also teaches adults about basic alphabets and numbers in the evening. It was in his 20s when Nanda was working in an agricultural firm that he realized his colleagues were unaware of basic Hindi and Odia alphabets. He then decided to teach them so that they can do their signatures at the least. Later, at the age of 30, he started his school under a tree beside his home and started giving free of cost education to young children. The government tried to offer Nanda with a permanent building to run his school. However, even at such a senior age, Nanda refuses to take it and continues to teach his children under the tree. His endeavors are highly applauded by locals and his fellow villagers.
लगभग 75 साल से वो लोगों को यहाँ बैठा कर चाटसाड़ी जिसको बोलते हैं वहाँ लोगों को शिक्षा दान करते हैं और उनका इतना इसमें हबी हो गया है कि वो एक भी पैसा किससे भी नहीं लेते आज तक वो 70-75 साल हो गया है लोगों को पढ़ाई पढ़ाई में ध्यान देते हैं लोगों कैसे पढ़ाई करोगे क्या करोगे ये सब लोगों को समझाते हैं यहाँ छोटे बच्चे आते हैं यहाँ कम से कम 30-40 बच्चे सुबह वो लेकर बैठ जाते हैं पढ़ाने के लिए वो आज तक इनका काम चल रहा है अभी तक वो बंद नहीं हुआ है उनको 104 साल हो गया है आज तक वो आंखों में चश्मा भी नहीं दिए है फिर भी वो पढ़ाई जा रहा है
कंटिन्यूइंग हिज प्रैक्टिस फॉर द लास्ट 75 इयर्स नंदा इज नाउ टीचिंग द फोर्थ जनरेशन ऑफ हिज फर्स्ट बैच स्टूडेंट्स एंड इट इज ड्यू टू हिज एफर्ट्स दैट मेनी ऑफ हिज फेलो विलेजर्स एंड देयर चिल्ड्रन आर नाउ एबल टू रीड एंड राइट नंबर्स एंड देयर नेटिव लैंग्वेज